like 8 o'clock in the morning, and I think it's time for another video, which I haven't been for ages. I am so sorry about that. I am so sorry about that. I don't know why I haven't done any. I think I've just been so busy and so... So yeah, hopefully today's a good day. It's Paris evening tonight, so I could ask a few people about that.
We're on our way to school now, and I'm currently in Stacey's car! Yes!
It is, we're 11 right. And Stacey's got the weather on. Whoop!
Okay, so now, I'm in textiles, and we're going to start painting my chairs. Alright, we've wrote some people in to do it, haven't we? Hello everybody, say hello!
Hello!
Hi! Connie in here doing some fashion drawings. How are you today, Connie?
I'm good, thank you. How are you, video?
What are you doing these for then, Connie?
This is for Bath Spa University, and for my portfolio.
So Bath, if you watch this, I think you should take her on. Okay.
Okay. I am all.
Oh yeah.
How are you?
I'm fine. Yeah.
This is Lila! Again. She's having an asthma attack. So what are you doing with this then?
Making a line.
What?
A line.
A line. A line. A lime.
A lime.
Oh! Did you do this at the boutique? Aren't you?
Yeah.
What are you boutiquing?
A fish.
Get your fish out.
Oh, you made me blob!
You made me blob! So what just happened, Mol?
Got fired by your son.
We just went get a staple remover. And when she was walking out of the classroom, a boy swung around and stroked Molly's bum.
Stroke my
bum. How do you feel about that?
How do I feel? I feel abused. I feel sexually harassed. By a year of 10. Okay.
And now I'm going to attempt to get the staples out of this chair.
Sexy.
And how do you feel about that, Molly?
I feel very positive to you. I think it might happen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to happen for me.
I think it might happen.
Aha! So Molly, Cat Mol, is going to help me get out these things.
Don't rip, use your hand. No!
We just both maneuvered.
I know.
Let's do a competition. So far, I got 6. And you...
No, you have not.
2, 4, 6. Can you count? I've got 3 in math.
I've got 1, 2. Oh no! I'm bleeding! No, it really hurts, it's stinging. Oh!
Got a safe box.
Put a skin away.
There's one next door.
I feel kind of sick.
No, don't take it.
Put your arm on
the water. Oh!
Can you not just rip the fabric off?
We're trying to get professional here.
Yank out. Use the tool.
It hurts.
It's corkboard. Cork! That doesn't matter, does it? Oh, that doesn't matter. Oh!
I said this!
Say whoop! Whoop! How do you feel about trying to sit with a small table?
Very excited.
Your boobs are out.
No, they're not.
Are they screen?
No, I'm not going to let it out.
Is that really an open arm?
Yep.
What happens when you press it?
You you pull it out really loud.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get one.
Thank you. But you don't do that at home,
though,
do you?
Don't you? That's very bad.
We like reading. I'll just put the toilet in the hotel. We'll have to pee together in the same toilet.
That's funny. Oh, I'm in the canteen. Oh, there's somebody. Hi, Kelsey!
How are you today?
Oh no, your video.
How are you?
From?
Hello?
If you want Alice and Jemper, go to...
I think it's
Oasis
for now.
Oasis? But that's a swimming pool in Swindon.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm going
for.
Hey, Kiri!
And I need to order my lunch. Can I outside and stand with me in the queue?
No, come in here.
No,
it's the kitchen,
not.
Instead of just gathering the kitchen.
Gathering.
I'm so sick. Hello! Hello!
If you can pop it in, it looks like a bum hole.
Go in!
Go
in!
Yeah. It looks like a vagina. It looks like someone's had a prolapse.
What is that?
What is it?
My pen.
Oh no, I think my shoe's broken!
What are you doing? You look very embryotic.
It's not really me.
What, who is
Jarrett
it?
Jarrett Kabuki.
Who's that?
Who? Jarrett Kabuki.
Who's Jarrett?
Who? Jarrett Kabuki. Jarrett Kabuki.
Jarrett Kabuki.
Who's your boyfriend? My name's
Art. George Kabaki.
No, Jarrett.
Jarrett.
Jarrett Kabuki.
George Kabaki. I've just spotted Cat Mole.
Yeah? No, you
sitting over there. Who's here? Hey, Mole. Mole. Mumble. I like this top.
Thank you.
Where did you get it?
Pigeon.
Pardon?
Pigeon.
That's not pigeon. I found some cat people who have got extensions in. The bum cheeks are proper out. We're in the Kill Day earthquake. He died in an earthquake, don't you know? Lalane! So how's your lane this morning, this afternoon?
Great, don't, because my nose is like really dry. It's
disgusting. Joke, get out. Pardon? Nice.
Anyway,
you
can't
be bothered to laugh.
Anal.
Lawrence has been putting his fingers up my bum hole. Literally up my bum. He's falling over like that. Disgusting. Here we go. I lost you. I pulled up in. Push me. I can't hold that.
Do it. I'm sorry, I let him do it again.
That was my goal! Oh, one fact to end the day. Did you know that octopuses have 9 brains? One in each leg and one in its head.
Oh my word.
I know! Oh
my word.
Okay then. Bye.